getting to play against other guys in the Maritimes. Enjoy it, have fun, make the most of it with your buddies and your teammates. Those trips are always ones I remember from when I was a kid.
It doesn't matter what happened yesterday. Not even, we start all over again, right? Our attitude has to stand, your work ethic has to go up. The way tournaments work is day one, you get used to it, and day two, you up it a little bit. Day three, up it even more, get yourself to the championship, right? At the end of the day, what do we want to do here? We want to win. We want to have fun, make sure we enjoy it, but we want to win. We're here in zone. Set it off for that goal. Right? Obviously, we'll play a good shot. But because we're using our speed more, we're not coming in the middle, they're going to back off, back off, back off. So, a couple points that my guy's huge. Make sure we're angling that forward, that lead. If they need to use the ball.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the BMO Center Quadruple Ice Complex. It is the Kahuna's Crease Crashers of St. John's, Newfoundland. I'm overjoyed to be here in Halifax with this team for this AAA Under 11 tournament. Here we go, we're underway at the Blue Battalion Atlantic Cup in Halifax, Nova Scotia. They back up ice and now here's Witherall coming in. He dashed out across to Walsh, he's in alone, back across, they score! Witherall! And the Kahuna's Crease Crashers get their first goal of this Blue Battalion hockey. Picked up by McCarthy. McCarthy down the corner. Oh, beautiful play. That's a work of art. Kellen Sullivan right on the doorstep, ringing the doorbell and saying hello. Down behind the boards, Cody. Turning loose here, just like Loverboy. Here goes Cody. Maddox Cody taking that one up ice. Cody, oh, he's going to go the full length. Cody shoots, saved and goal by LeBlanc. They take this one 8-0. A dominant start to their tournament. Unreal performance by the whole team.
Passing, hard work, always getting the high guy, getting those shots off.
Oh, I don't know. We play as a team, we pass the puck, good back checking in. Yeah, 8-0.
This game is going to be a dandy, folks. And now it's Kellen Sullivan coming back the other way, feeding it over to Witherall. Witherall coming in. Lovely pass in front, and they score! Josh House right on the doorstep, putting that one into the corner. Beautiful passing play. Backhand, he scores from behind the net. Alex Abbott does it again in style, moving in with it. He has it down behind the net, coming back around, and what a beautiful goal from him. Stanley, right on goal by Stanley. It almost beat Seth Rogers, but he said no, 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 and closed the door. Seth Rogers with a lovely save.
My goodness, the passing on this team is
almost beautiful. Right on goal, they score! It's Peter Walsh. 5 seconds now, and the Kahuna's Crease Crashers. What a day one for them. A total of 21 goals, and it's a 14-0 win.
Somewhere after midnight,
this team is ready to go. Both of these teams undefeated. It's first and second in the tournament. The Cajonas Creek Crashers are first, the Hounds are second. We're underway live from the 93-year-old Halifax Corn. And now here's Corn. Corn and McCarthy. McCarthy scores! Lex McCarthy on the power play! And it's 1-0 Crashers! Now the Hounds might get on the board here. Heffernan trying to get that one out in front of the net. What a back check by Gavin Miller. Here's Nathan Stanley. Stanley putting that one down off the boards. He's not somebody you want to leave open at the blue line. What a move from McDonald, blasting through everybody, shooting. Nathan Cowell with a lovely save. Can they be the first team to beat him? 5 seconds left, given out in front, and the Cajonas Crease Crashers are gonna slay the demon.
Play good defense, and we didn't let him score much, and it wasn't an offensive game, it was more of an all-around team defense game.
We didn't get a lot go by us, and when we had our opportunities, we bore down and got them in.
We're ready to get underway here. What a dandy game this is gonna be, the Crease Crashers versus the Junior River Hawks. Radovsky off the boards. Matthew Radovsky, he scores! Matthew Radovsky! And it's 1-0 for the Cajonas Crease Crashers. Oh my goodness, look at Ethan Cole go. Cole to Abbott, Cole scores! Ethan Cole, the defenseman going end to end and putting it into the back of the net. And now it's Cody. He just got to get it down the ice. And your Cajonas Crease Crashers are going to the semifinals.
Bury some pucks and big defense and lots of saves. Don't let too many shots on the goalie. And we win.
I think that we got to play good defense.
Welcome everybody to the BMO Quadruple Ice Complex. This is a big game for these Crease Crashers semi-final round. Masters, Ryan Masters, look it down behind the net. Off the board, now here he goes. There's Costello. Moving in on goal, Costello shoots, he scores! Liam Costello! 2:19 left to go, and the Crease Crashers put the dagger in the hearts of the Junior River Hawks! The first ever Newfoundland team in this tournament are going to the Blue Battalion Cup Championship game! Here we go, folks. The biggest game of the season is underway. Jack Clark, I hear he's never lost an arm wrestle before. He's got quite the flex there, so I heard from his dad, Dustin, that he never lost an arm wrestle. Up to McDonald. McDonald in front to Graham. Oh, lovely save by London Murphy. The Cajonas Crease Crashers. Guys, hold your heads high, man. What a tournament they had. The first ever Newfoundland team in this tournament going all the way to the final.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road.
Tournament.
Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question, but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories, dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you you had the time of your life. But in the end it's right. I hope you had the time
you guys busy
of
next
your
weekend?
Life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.